In this video, I am going to implement a function that will check if some parentheses are balanced or not. So at first, let's include some necessary libraries like IOStream, String, and Stack. Declare the namespace. Then write the main function with the return statement. Now let's write the function. It will be a boolean type function named isBalanced. It will take a string as an argument. At first, I will create a stack of characters S. Now, in a for loop, I will check each parenthesis of the string. We know there are three kinds of parentheses: the round parentheses, the curly parentheses, and the square parentheses. Each parenthesis has an opening part and a closing part. If a parenthesis is an opening one, I will push it on the stack and continue to the next one. Now, if a parenthesis is not an opening one, then at first I will check if the stack is empty or not. If the stack is empty and there is a closing bracket, it means the parenthesis is not balanced. Now, let's get the top bracket. If the current bracket of the string is an opening bracket, then the top of the stack bracket should be a closing bracket. If not, then the parentheses are not balanced. Like this, I will also check for the other two brackets. after the whole string checking, the stack should be empty. If not, then it means there is an opening bracket which does not have a closing one. So it's done. Let's now check it. Oops, it looks like there is an error. The colon should not be here. Now let's try again. So it's working.